What's up, y'all? It's your boy Shazdy. We finally got our first single from Vikram, a film directed by Lokesh Kanagaraj, starring one of the gods of cinema, Ulaganayagan Kamala Hassan. Y'all know how much I love him, you know what I'm saying? So I've been looking forward to this film as well as you guys are. The expectations on a whole nother level, and we do believe that Lok is about to deliver directing his idol and wall model, god, whatever you want to call it. The most exciting prospect about this film is the fact that Ulaganayagan is working with Youngblood, with Lokesh and Anirudh. You know, usually he does his own thing, he writes his own stuff and works with filmmakers he's familiar with, but it's really exciting for him to take upon some Youngblood and have some faith in them, because I feel like we're gonna get something very fresh and exciting and old school. So let's get this rolling, man. Hey. Awesome. The hook nice. Is great. Ulaganayagan Kamala Hassan, you already know. Hey, let's get it. Hey, lyrics by Kamal Hassan, you already know.
What are you talking about, man?
இவன் முட்டா லக்கடி ஜானே இது முடிஞ்சமைக்கு பிரேமே ஒன்னா நம்பர் சுகா தெரிடி பிளேடு பக்கரி மாமே அது சரக்கடிக்கும் சோமு இவன் சுண்டி சோறு சீனு நல்ல பவுடர் கோடு போட்டு மூக்குறிஞ்சு டீமு பாட்டு டிங்கரிங் செய்யாத கெட்ட பொம்பளை நம்பி ஏமாந்து கூடாத நாராந்து கூடாத
I mean, I'm loving these skills, man. I love the energy. Hey.
Nice.
Hey, yo, Johnny, vice man.
This is a very old school, man. Classic.
ஜானாலே காசில்லே எல்லாலையும் காசில்லே காய்ச்சல் ஜோரம் நிறைய வருது பில்லாலங்கடிச்சில்லாலே ஒன்றியத்தின் தப்பாலே ஒன்னியும் இல்லே இப்பாலே சாவி இப்போ திருட கையில பில்லாலங்கடிச்சில்லாலே ஏறி கோலா நடிய போட பாட்டு போட்டு வித்தாக்கா ஆறி போடும் நூறு ஜனா சின்ன மழை வந்தாக்கா பொய்யாரம்மா பல்லக்கா ஒதுங்கி போற கண்ணாலா இறங்கி வந்து வேலை பாரு நாடு மாறு தன்னாலா
Hey man, this is great.
Bass.
Mama, Johnny, Kuwe, Patala, 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 Patala,
Patala, Patala,
Amen. Hey man, that was it. That was it right there. That was next level, pure, straight fire. Hey man, listen, y'all know this is gonna be first day for a show. Listen, we've been hyped for this like ever since the announcement video. Yeah, the execution of an announcement video was already got us going nuts. And you know, with the posters, the energy vibe, I mean, I'm it's because what I'm so what's so exciting about the fact that you got a capable hands with Lokesh, and then we got Ulaganagan after a long time in this vibe, feel, and energy. But I also know the action is going to be next level because we got the Anbarivi, right? That's their name. Like, they're doing the action, and Lokesh has a great eye for action. And I'm just really excited to experience this on opening night. And the lyrics by Kamal Haasan and the way he sings, y'all know he's. There's nothing this man can do. There's nothing. There's still lots of thoughts on video I want to do on a lot of his films that I love and that inspired me constantly. So I cannot wait to be there opening their first show, scream my lungs out and celebrate one of the gods of cinema. Because I've said this many times, people look at him as a legend, knows him as a legend, but people haven't quite watched his work to the extent as it should be. You know what I'm saying? Especially this generation. So hopefully this movie will become that blockbuster that's going to make a lot of this young generation to go back and revisit or actually watch it for the first time. For most people, it's going to be for the first time, experience things he has accomplished way before and way ahead of its time. And there's some films that he's directed. You know what I'm saying? There isn't a Tamil film for me, in my opinion, better than Hey Ram. You know what I'm saying? So this man right here is an absolute legend, and I'm just happy that we're getting a film that kind of, you know, speaks to us, you know, as action fanatics, but also as a film that is also, you know, competent, not really like, you know, over the top and really dumb. Like, we want a competent action film. So I know with Lokesh being a fan, you know, idolizing Kamal Haasan, you know the way he's going to execute and write this. He's going to put a lot of thoughts and it's going to be very precise. And of course, Ulaganagan going to be killing it. And I can't wait for that Anirudh score. I mean, the theme music is already fire, inspired by the classic Vikram film. And I already love the new version of the Vikram theme. This song was fire and can't wait to see what's left for us to experience, man. With that said, let me know what y'all thought of this song in the comments down below, and where is the expectations levels, man? The closer it gets, I'm really genuinely losing my mind over this, because I feel like this movie will deliver beyond what we are actually anticipating. Because they've been releasing some snippets, which I may actually do a reaction video on, some action snippets that, like, I think we're going to be seeing some stuff that's gonna be pretty unique, and we haven't quite seen in a long time from Tamil cinema. Again, listen, there's always a possibility that it may not live up. I mean, we've experienced a tragedy recently, which, you know, I don't want to get into, but it's a new day, it's a new month, and next month, June, the first week, y'all know where I'll be. So with that, so let me know how you felt about this song in the comments down below, and as always, thank you so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and see you guys on my next one. Salute.